they will win if we don't celebrate. They won't win, of course, if we celebrate. They are very, they're not courage. They do this because to let us fear, to let us not to go in the streets and celebrate. Of course not. Of course I've got to encourage my friends, my family, my church. We're going to celebrate on 7th January.
Egyptian people like celebrating all over the time. All over the time. I think it's not affect this.
بص هو حاجة مهمة جدا حتى يعني أنا مسلمة بس هي حاجة مهمة جدا لينا كلنا جبت شجرة طبعا وعندي سانتا طلعته وبس وقضينا جو احتفالي لطيف معرفتش أنزل بس يعني في حاجات حلوة ممكن تتعمل كتير يعني